Last night I dreamed.
Martha is Veronica's best friend and your stereotypical kind of cutesy, fun, nerdy best friend who's wicked into movies and unicorns. I think Martha's biggest struggle is she wants to be Veronica's kind of best friend and only friend. And so Veronica spends a lot of the show kind of making new friends. And so Martha spends a lot of her time trying to figure out how she can fit into Veronica's life still. You have to come see Martha in Heather's at UMass.
And a horse with wings.